Hey guys, today we're watching, well, basically half of the America gone. They're winning 1-0 for the championship, as you can see. And it's one of the best days of my life because they haven't won since 2014. Yeah. Go America. Go America. Hey. So, let's see how they do. Let's move the camera. There we go. And yeah, it's in Spanish. What's Spanish?
Falta, señor.
Give it to us, give it to us, give it to us, give it to us, give it to us.
He's mad. Ya se acabó.
And I'm here with my dad. As you can see, we're both watching. And yeah. It's a really big deal for us.
Yeah. Uh-oh, fight!
Oh, we're gonna fight.
Uh-oh, fight! Oh, yellow card. Oh, fight! Lucha! Pelea, pelea! Ooh, here comes Mickey
got shoved somewhere. That's really bad. He's just gonna run up to him, shoulder bump him. He's just gonna be... boom, and knock him out. Or he could punch him. I wouldn't like to punch him. And I also got a new tripod. This is, I'm using this as my tripod. So yeah, I'm standing up on it. So yeah. Oh, they're fighting. They're fighting.
Hay golpes, they're fighting, Chulis.
They're fighting.
Oh, they're fighting. Oh, yeah, that's a fight.
Oh, they're fighting.
Oh, they're fighting.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Silvio Romero, he's going everywhere. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Wow. Dude, they were punching, dude.
They were like fist fighting.
Oh my God, hold on, Joe.
Oh. My God. Do you see that? Oh my God. Oh. That was just... I can't even say anything for that, I swear. What I just witnessed, now I'm gonna witness again. Oh my God! Seriously? That just happened. Oh my God, I am being one of the most
Well,
definitely see you next half.
No fue en un solo lugar, lo que pasa es que había bronca cerca de las bancas, había bronca en la cancha, ahí pegaba la banda, entonces no sabes...